We need some people that's not ashamed and not afraid to tell the truth. If you are so wrapped up and connected to this world, your job, your family, all the attachments of the world, ladies and gentlemen, if you're so attached, you're not looking and longing for Him.
Insane asylums are full of people that went crazy because they couldn't find answers in life. But all you have to do is realize this morning the answer is Jesus Christ.
Only those that are having this hope, God, I'm in a mess. This world's in a mess. We can't keep going like we're going. Oh, God, please come quickly. And I want you to know that Jesus Christ is the healer. Nobody else can do it, but Jesus can do it. He did it for me, and He can do it for you. You know what that is? That's the Holy Ghost. That's the Holy Ghost. And somebody needs to get it today. This is a day that the Lord hath made. I will rejoice and be glad in it.